Clementine? Clementine!
Doing out here? It ain't safe.
Lee, where's Clementine? She's not in her room.
Vernon ain't in the house either. What the hell is going on?
Whose blood is that?
It's a walker's. Fucker jumped me from behind.
So where's Clementine?
Clementine's gone. I found her hat and her radio on the ground out here. That's all I found.
There's no chance she just wandered off on her own?
No. No way.
Then who the hell took her?
I don't know. Last night, Vernon came to me and offered to take her with him. Said she'd be better off.
Son of a bitch. I knew we couldn't trust that fucker.
Wherever she is, I have to find her. Clementine's my responsibility. Can't ask any of you to risk your lives over this. This is something I have to do alone.
Lee, man, are you sure that's how you want to do this?
I'm sure. This is on me, no one else. Thanks for understanding. It's better this way.
We'll get the boat out onto the river. Figure we can wait there until you get back. Or at least until nightfall.
Good luck, Lee. I mean that.
Yeah, man. Good luck.
You too.
Where the hell are they? Vernon! Get out here! There doesn't have to be any trouble here! All I want is the girl! Give her back and nobody needs to get hurt! Right! Where are you? Vernon, you son of a bitch!
Hello, Lee.
Who is this?
It's not Vernon, if that's what you're thinking. And you should really watch your tone.
Clementine's fine. But if I were you, I'd choose my next words very carefully.
What if my parents come home and I'm not there? I've got my walkie-talkie in case they try that way.
Hey, there were some batteries in one of those boxes. Here, you can have some too.
But we'll be in Savannah, and my parents were in Savannah. They always stay in the same place when they go there.
The Marsh House?
Yes, that's it!
You didn't come into town from the railroad, did you? We gotta go!
Yeah, why?
Clementine? Clementine! No. Clementine's gone. Wherever she is, I have to find her. This is something I have to do alone.
Good luck, Lee. I mean that.
Clementine!